closer to home, of course, we've seen tens of thousands of people express their concern about what's going on with pro-Palestinian rallies. Now, your colleague, the Home Secretary, said that these marches are hate marches.
When you look forward to next weekend, when it's Armistice Sunday, I have grave concerns about a march taking place. I do have worries about, in that context, the level of violence and instability we may see with those marches.